not to be used for pranking purposes. Now, serious staff are being equipped with countermeasures to prevent pranksters from taking 2 desserts at mealtime by disguising themselves as other agents.
Maybe I should just call Dr. Cho. No. I can handle this. While we're all delighted that Dr. Cho's cradle technology succeeded in creating an entire being, its structure was a little compromised during the process, and it requires some maintenance. I propose that we cause a disjunction between the push connectors and the dynamic core. This should culminate in the extracellular architecture suspension I'm sorry. Basically, what I mean is we need to turn it off and on again. Even with such cutting-edge technology as this, you can't beat the classic reboot technique. Oh, sorry. I forgot that Dr. Cho encrypted the startup sequence. She never got around to showing me how to bypass it. But never mind. I'm sure you'll have it cracked in no time. Have worked. The cradle is back online. Now, for future tests, I believe we just need to revise both the mechanical integration and the synthetic pool in order to... Sorry, I'm doing it again, aren't I? Thank you. I'll be sure to credit you in my notes.
Access granted.
Thank you.
Access granted.
Good to have you with us.
How's the VR room going?
Well, we still have to tighten up the graphics on level 3.
It's not glamorous work, but somebody's got to do it.
Shield thanks you for your continued work.
Reporting for duty.
Once again awarded Agent of the Month for his work on his secret missions. And we are all just super thrilled for him. Really, it's marvelous.